y'all. I don't know if y'all can hear me or not. Hopefully y'all can, but I'm in Chinatown. I've been trying to get to this spot forever. This is one of my best noodle spots I love to go to. I don't know the name of it. And I just know it's in Chinatown on 9th Street. The second from the corner if you're coming from 9th Street and Philadelphia Disarray. This right here, I love it. I get they noodles. I get they summertime rolls. Look at the summertime rolls. Yeah, so good. I'm gonna throw some little, some, I gotta excuse me, some jalapeno peppers up in here, y'all. I washed my hands earlier. Some bean sprout. Yeah. Some bean sprout up in here. I love it. I've been trying to get here forever. Y'all might have heard me say on my other videos how I only got two favorite noodle spots. And Philly, Chinese spot, this is one of them. I love it. Best food. I'm just stirring it up. The broth is so, so good. I throw a little hot oil in here. I'm on my lunch break. I got an hour lunch break today. Hey, hey. Shout out to my supervisors. The last couple, 4 hours in the command. Yeah, this actually, I took one of my supervisors here. She loved this spot. Shout out to you. I don't know if she want me to say her name on here or not, but I'm not gonna say it. So we're gonna say our grace and we're gonna dig in. Had a faith, thank you, Lord, for who you body be seen, nourished our body, Jesus Christ, amen. I hope y'all can hear me. Cause I'm up in here and I don't want anybody to hear me. These is the slippery chopsticks. So hopefully I do a good job of using these, baby. I noticed when I do little videos and I have a white plate or something white and the light bounce off of it, you can't really see that. That's good. I got it as well. Never get disappointed when I come here. Never, never. Never get disappointed when I come here. Let me taste the spring roll for y'all. See if the spring roll's still good. I got some sauce with some peanuts. Y'all see that? There's peanuts and everything else in there. Dip it in there. Nice and good. Can y'all see it? What you make this? You're welcome. Rediscover hits from Demi Lovato. Another co-worker of mine used to go in the mall next door to our dorm. They used to have these. They was good, but not like this. Not spring roll, summertime roll. They was good, but not like this. But she would love it. I still take it here too. I still take one back. Okay. She would love these. She'll take one back. I feel like once you start eating them, I can't put it down. It's so good. You can't put it down. So good. It's so fresh. The ingredients I love this flower. I don't know the name of it, so I can't even tell y'all to come. I can give y'all the directions. It's in Chinatown off of 9. I don't know that bridge, but it's the second store from the corner. They have some steps. You gotta climb up the steps. Of course, naturally, I have my shrimp noodles. I know not much shrimp. That baby was good to the last drop. Alright, I'm getting ready to go. Tear up these noodles now. I just wanted to share that with y'all. Oh my goodness. I don't know if I might could bring that back, take that back to her, but I'm gonna try to save them. Summertime roll that. So good. Now I'm about to go. I didn't show y'all my shrimp. I showed y'all the noodles. Show y'all my shrimp. All right, we can't even see it. I can't even see it. But it is shrimp. Take my word for it.